reset the scores.
Yo, I don't know who saw that, but I was super duper nervous. What's up guys? Crimson Smooth here. We got Quaff versus Quaff and James versus NDI and Theory. I haven't seen these guys since for a while. That's pretty sweet. My friend is just like pretty good. But yeah, let's see some chat actually. I mean, you probably should be commenting on the match, but I need to be up here, right? Because... Yo, Smears, turn your volume up if you... I need this.
How's it going?
I have some people in the chat, it's pretty chill.
Yeah.
If you see me, I was so nervous. Against
Alkins and...
Dawson. I feel like Dawson's kind of carrying it, to be honest. No offense, Quaid was.
He's a Quaid GM. Yeah, you know, he is a melee player by trade. Hold on a second. I just need to look at the my gear stuff. That got updated.
Fuck, this is a suggestion.
What's that?
Turn the game volume a bit lower than the mic volume. Because, like, while I was watching the archives, the game volume was way more.
I know. Well, that's because I was using headsets. This is different. I've already checked the levels before. And the people in the streams, think it's fine.
I'm gonna let this guy sit.
Wait, what?
I need this.
Okay, turn up. The comp volume can or aim down. Okay, hold on. I can do that. Yeah. In a second. This might do it, I think.
Yeah.
At the very least.
Yeah, tell us how it is, guys. Yeah. We don't want you guys to have a crappy.
Exactly. I'll also check the recording after this as well. See what's going on.
By the way, press one to chat if you'll stick Edward Nygma.
Oh my god, so you're still on this, huh? You're still on this.
I can't believe it. No, it's actually a good thing. Edward Nygma is the coolest character.
I've actually watched the show, but I heard good reviews.
No, it's a really good show.
Yeah.
Like, the joke in that show is way better than what Suicide Squad.
Really? So, well, I haven't seen Suicide Squad. I'm not a superhero guy, man.
Neither am I. I watched that one show. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Man. Quaff and Jams are just, I guess they've managed to...
Nice. Right, that out.
So that's the first game, I imagine.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good showing.
Mm-hmm. What's up? Sorry, this is round two, I believe.
Let me know.
Sorry? I don't think so. This is quarterfinal. Nice try.
Yeah. I mean, even though James and Matt are homies, you know, I'm cheering for my boys and Diaz.
Exactly.
Nuzzles James.
Oh my god, they're so cringe. They're doing this copy pasta thing. No, it's something about James.
Nuzzles Jai. What the hell does that mean?
It is that
so,
one.
So cringe.
I don't know, random.
Lots. from Saskatchewan. It's fucking stupid.
No, it's okay. We're not esports here. Dude, I can swear with the best of them.
Yeah. Guys, we're not esports.
I'm gonna tell this is gonna be a good night already.
This is gonna be a good night, so far. Alright, so going back to P-Stat.
Yeah.
I don't know. Hopefully it looks like they pick up the pace.
It was a really close game, because I think if they managed to close out the stocks of Pop and Jam there, because like they were at 5% very in there. They might be able to this is also most likely a comfort pick.
I'm so glad Corbin is not Ice Climbers.
you're hating on his Icy's as well?
I like this. It's good, but it's not as good as Luigi. Because Luigi's putting in work right now.
But then again, you have to consider, alright, his Luigi has like years of practice.
Yeah.
His Icy's have a couple months of practice.
Yeah.
So, I mean, like he basically pulls them out just for the right match. Oh, did he?
Yeah.
I think he misfired there or something.
I think so.
That was really great.
I was a bit surprised. James isn't too busy, let him talk and talk for a bit. Say hi.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh wait, I wish I could see James.
Yeah.
James will play the top while he plays. I think it's pretty fun.
Yeah.
I mean, whatever works for him. He's like, I'm pretty sure he might play. I like touring games too, so like...
Yeah. I haven't actually watched myself during Dolls play, but like, I mean... I wouldn't be surprised if I was like one of those people that sort of just like, have you ever seen that people like, the Mewtwo King Rock, just like,
It's funny because like nobody notices the faces or like the gestures while they're playing. It's weird because like, you think you're in a normal human being, just like, it's a TV screen, but like, when you're competitive, like you're just like, you just like do the weirdest like, motions and shapes. Like, especially when you get salty and so like, when people get salty, including myself, it's just like,
They want James? Alright,
yeah,
alright. Check this out.
Alright, give it James' face. I hope the guy's over. That sounds
so good. Alright. We can get it. There we go. There we go. Alright, I got it figured out. The Quaff and Jams are really giving Diaz and Nary a really hard time here. Like they're five stocks to two. And grab. Oh, and oh, he accidentally grabs his own teammate, and in that time, Jams is able to force match him, and I think that might be a... Yeah, that's it, and that's game. Alright, good stuff to Quaff and Jams. Oh,